Look, it's stuck. Oh my goodness. One hand, I'm holding the mirror with one hand and picking with the other.
In case you're wondering who's holding the camera, it's Curtis.
Of course, it's late at night.
Yeah, I know.
It's a lot of Team Blake, though. You see that?
Nah, it's a lot of Just Let It Happen Nation.
You see it?
Yeah, I see it.
I feel like Mama. You got that, Blake?
I ain't Blake.
Well, you know. I'm going to Mama's tomorrow so she can finish the bag. Tonight is really only supposed to be the top. And it's an impromptu scratch.
Hold on. You said you're just doing the top, and now you're trying to do the whole back?
No, I'm doing the top, and I said I'm going to Mama's tomorrow. So she can do the back. Mm-hmm. Sorry about my nails, y'all. It's all chipped. Sorry. How do I get this? Oh.
Why does your camera kind of like...
it got blurry?
Yeah, like it zoom in and zoom out as well.
It's auto-focusing.
Well, you need to take it off of that.
I don't know how. It does it by itself. It's not blurry now, is it?
No.
Okay.
Just get this.
How do you think Mama gonna react?
To what?
This.
Me doing your...
No, work? Myself.
How she always do? Ugh. Like baby turds.
Oh my god.
Like baby turds.
Oh, this ain't right.
That ain't right.
I washed my hair 2 days ago. And I already knew it was going to be like this because this is how it normally is after.
Shitting like a lizard.
Yeah, my scalp like sheds. Again, I'm only using one hand, so I'm not able to comb out the rest. It's a big patch right here. What did you just do? Here.
We got action.
Sound like Friday after next. I got action. Oh, hit me in the face.
We don't need no snowman. No snow. All we gotta do is go to your head.
Do you wanna build a snowman? Curtis is making obscene hand gestures to me.
I'm tired of waiting.
Oh, shoot. I didn't even do that. Oh, this is harder than it looks, y'all. Bear with me. Hold on. Don't move.
Don't move. What you done did?
Okay. still there?
Yeah. I'm trying to eat healthy. My wife is. She's helping me out.
Oh, I thought he was about to blame me for something.
Nah.
I'm trying to
She cooked a nice meal tonight. Vegetables and grilled chicken. It was good.
Is it not ever good? I mean, I know you, I gotta look out. You say you wanna eat healthy, so the whole house gotta eat healthy now.
Shoot.
It's cool.
Blake didn't eat no corn. He ain't no vegetables.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, right.
I think Mallory mashed hers up in her mashed the baked potato. Probably threw it away.
Mm. We're gonna see. We're gonna see.
How we gonna see?
I can dig in there.
Man, this is a whole patch. You hear it catching?
Yeah. Sound like crickets.
Crickets?
Yeah, crickets.
How?
Chirp, 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 chirp. The crusty crab is open.
Oh, this is a big patch right here. I'm gonna have to part it. I'm gonna comb this out.
Mirrors in the way.
I don't know how. The way. In there?
Yeah.
Your finger's not covering the flag.
No, it's not.
Your
I'm
ring
not
finger.
Blake. Nope.
How Blake get in it?
Because that's what Blake does. And Mallory.
Oh, man. You see that?
Yeah, I see it. I'm not trying to be funny. I'm trying to save my strength because I gotta lay down. It's 11:30, 11 o'clock at night.
Ooh.
That's a big
one. You there?
I'm right there. Yeah, where do you think I'm at?
Wow, that's a big one. See if I can comb it out in one piece. I hope so. Bam. Think I'm getting it.
Yeah.
Whatever.
You Spider-Man or something?
Yeah.
Eat it.
No, I don't want people in my comments. They ain't ready for that. Oh, sorry. What are you...
Huh?
Curtis.
What?
I can feel that.
Feel what?
Put the gun back in the holster.
Yeah, it's been cocked and loaded for a minute.
Oh my gosh. One track mind.
Lock and load. Patow.
Okay. So
Billy Ocean. You have a remix, baby, Break It Up?
I haven't even heard this song.
It says, I tell all my flakes, break it up.
Oh.
Break it down. Break it up.
Scratch it up.
Whatever. But your flakes are so strong, it keeps on holding on. I get so weak in my hair, it can hold these
feet. Really?
Yeah. I'm a songwriter.
Oh. Are you now?
Yeah. I can make a song out of anything. One last flake before I see to lose my mind.
What was the last part you trying to do with vibrato?
Brian McKnight. Remember the one last part?
Right here.
I'm right there, babe. Sorry. Where do you think I'm at? Hashtag, just let it happen. Yeah, I got all that.
Let's see. Let's see that piece right here. Like a tight piece of leather is what it feels like.
Like candle wax. You remember that, how you used to, everybody thought that was romantic back in the 90s and 80s to spill candle wax on your body?
Romantic, really?
Remember that? You don't remember that?
Yeah, I don't remember it being romantic.
Like somebody spilled some candle wax in your hair.
You said that the last time.
No, I did.
Yes, you did.
No, I did.
You did.
No, I didn't.
You did.
I come up with new comical stuff.
Negative.
I don't repeat the same stuff.
Negative.
Candle wax.
Is that too far over? Can you come up?
Talking about my gray hair, you got more gray hair than me.
No, because y'all stressing me out.
Nah, you stressing yourself out.
Look at that, there's stuff in there. Wow.
Baby roaches.
Roaches are brown, dark brown.
Well, they have albino roaches too.
Albino roaches.
Yep.
Really? Oh, look at that big piece.
Yeah.
I don't want it to fall.
Put it in your sink. Don't put it in my sink.
Oh my goodness! Look at there.
What does it smell like?
Nothing.
But
it's cracking.
Alright. You're cracking like him.
I know I'm on a time schedule. Uh-oh.
Okay. No, let me tell him on that. This my boy.
Am. You put me on time like this schedule.
You know, suffer. Alright. Yeah, I gotta go to work. I gotta get up in the morning, baby.
I'm gonna finish this piece. You want to switch sides or stay right there?
I hear music.
Probably outside.
You hear that?
It's outside,
honey. I know that.
You want me to just hear it? Okay, I hear it.
Yeah, but noise ordinance. What's it called?
Mm-hmm. Private. Yeah, come over on this side. That's okay. Come on.
Here. Man, what's that? Like tomato sauce.
Is it bleeding?
A little bit. Yeah, that's why I said like tomato sauce.
It don't hurt, y'all.
I'm gonna throw some alcohol on it, make it burn.
Why would you wanna do that?